Christina Aguilera and Britney Spears collaboration inevitable in Las Vegas. Christina Aguilera recently announced her Las Vegas residency, and she is busy preparing for her upcoming tour called The Experience. In a recent interview, the singer confirmed that she is ready to do a collaboration with Britney Spears. She has some guest appearances planned, but didn't spill any beans but she planned to bring on stage with her. Aguilera's tour will start on May 31st at the Zappos Theater at Planet Hollywood. The singer is currently busy with the planning of all the little details for the events like the costumes and set designs. In a recent interview with E! News, the singer confirmed that she gets pretty hands-on when it comes to everything related to the tour. She said that the task is exhausting, but doesn't want it any other way because she wants her fans to forget all their troubles when they come to her shows and have the best night that they can remember for the rest of their lives. There will be a few celebrity guest appearances, Aguilera confirmed. The singer can't go into any details, but she teased that he fans never know who they are going to see on stage. The singer also confirmed that there will be moments when her children would want to come up on stage, but that will happen spontaneously as they are not officially a part of the event. As far as Spears is concerned, Aguilera said that since they are both in Las Vegas it is inevitable for them to collaborate. She also seemed interested in collaborating with Lady Gaga. Aguilera said that since Lady Gaga is one of the newest singers to join the Las Vegas residency she wants to get the inside scoop from her about what it's really like. Spears on the other hand is making plans to make a cameo appearance in an upcoming film. The last film she appeared in was Crossroads. And she has also appeared briefly in TV series like Will Grace and How I Met Your Mother. She will now have a cameo in the horror flick Corporate Animals, E! News reported. According to a report by Billboard, Spears' cameo has to do with Callum Worthy's character. Director Patrick Bryce revealed the character in the film is obsessed with Spears, and he thinks that he hears her from the walls. The singer recorded 10 minutes of dialogue for these scenes.